Manatee County man has designed what he calls a storm-proof home. He came up with the idea following the devastation of Hurricane Andrew back in 1992. He wanted to build a home that was strong enough to withstand natural disasters and save lives. Allison Henning has that story.
When I run into a problem, that's when I come up with the idea to solve the problem.
George Lino has worked for years to create a storm-proof home with a mission focused on saving lives from the destruction of natural disasters. Take a look at this 4x4-foot model. The structure is made entirely out of aluminum and foam, and Lino says it's welded together into one solid structure.
The roof, the bottom of the porch where the flotation, and all the wall are made of the same material.
Lino says his stormproof home looks like a regular house, but it's built to resist natural disasters.
Fire resistant, hurricane, earthquake, tornado, tsunami, you name it, the house is good for.
In the case of flooding or a tsunami, Lino says the house will rise, guided by vertical poles connected to its base.
The house will actually float.
He says the home structure can resist flying debris in hurricane-strength winds or tornadoes.
When you shoot like 2x4 into it, it will explode it. Nothing will penetrate it.
And in case of a fire, Lino says its aluminum alloy material will not burn down. Reporting on Lido Beach, Allison Henning, SNN, the Suncoast News Network.
For more information, visit LinoStormproofHomes.com.